Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use an if-then statement in Excel VBA. Let's open up Excel. Now we have to open up the Excel Visual Basic Editor. To do so, hold the alternate key on your keyboard, it's Alt right next to the space bar, and press F11. Now, what we're going to do here is we're going to go to Insert, and we're just going to say module. Now within this module, we're going to put in a function. So let's just type a little bit of code here. All right, now here's my if statement. If the worksheet cell 1-1, which is going to correspond to cell A1 within the worksheet, if that cell's value is equal to Dave with a capital D, then, and that's where the then is, set worksheet cell 1-2, which is going to be cell B1, we're going to set that value to hello Dave. Here we have an else. That means if this is not true, meaning if that value is not equal to Dave, then run this code. And this one will set the B1 to say you're not Dave! Exclamation point. Here we have an end if statement which closes out our if. For every if you open, you have to end that if. And then we end our function. Now let's go and use the function. I'm going to minimize this. And we have to have some way to make that happen. So I'm going to insert a little shape here, just a circle. I'm going to draw that circle somewhere on my worksheet. You can do it, you can use anything. I'm just using a shape. Right click on the shape and say assign macro. And we want to create a new macro. This opens back up our VBA and it wants us to type in code for what happens when that oval is clicked. I'm going to say module 1, which is the module we created, that's the name of it, myfunc. That just says run myfunc when this oval is clicked. Now let's close our VBA. I'm going to type Todd into A1. I'm going to click on the oval. Our if-then statement is just run and it said, you're not Dave. So I'm going to delete that and type Dave. Click my oval again. It says, hello Dave. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use an if-then statement in Excel VBA.